Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to disable driver signature enforcement on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The first option is to use the Advanced Boot menu. Go to Settings, Update and Security, Recovery, Advanced Startup, and let the computer restart. Select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Startup Settings, you'll then see this screen on the restart, giving you options such as enabling bugging, bootlogging, low resolution video, safe mode with networking. You'll want to select 7 in order to disable the driver signature enforcement. Once done, your PC will reboot with driver signature enforcement disabled, and you'll be able to install unsigned drivers. The next two options will require you to disable the secure boot policy. This is a bit of an advanced setup, and we do have an article that we will link that will explain how to do this step by step. Once you've done that, the next option would be to disable the device driver signing in the command prompt. To do that, you would open the command prompt as an administrator, and you'll type in bcedit.exe /set no integrity checks on, and you'll hit enter. This will automatically disable driver signature enforcement on your drive. Now later on, when it comes time to enable this feature again, you'll then type in bcedit.exe /set no integrity checks /off and hit enter. This will re-enable the driver signature enforcement on your drive. Our final option is to enable the test signing mode. For this, we'll have to open the command prompt as an administrator and type in bcedit /test signing on and hit enter. You'll then restart your computer to enter test mode. You'll know that you did this right because a test mode watermark should be visible in the bottom right hand corner of your computer. When you see this, it indicates that there's no restriction for installing unsigned or not verified drivers. When you're finished, you'll go back to the command prompt as an administrator. You'll type in bcedit.exe /set test signing off and you'll hit enter. You're all set. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, windowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.